Hi, here we have two Texas Instruments CC2500 RF modules. The first is connected to a Freetronics 11 board, and the other one is connected to a Arduino Mega. There's a module there. When we start the serial monitors, we can see the 64 registers of the CC2500. Now, we can press X on the Mega and that'll put the Mega into receive mode for 5 seconds. And now if we type in T on the Arduino, let's do that again, that'll transmit data to the Mega. Thanks.